T23 tiger threat. An elusive man-eater in the Mudumalai Tiger Reserve of the Nilgiris, which has killed 4 people so far, has been a huge cause of worry for the locals. Considering the seriousness of the situation and failure to tranquilize the animal, the Tamil Nadu Forest Department has issued an order to hunt it. While activists have slammed such an order, it has left behind a whirlpool of questions for the common man. Are tigers naturally prone to killing humans? What is a man-eater tiger? How do we identify them? Is eliminating the man-eater the only option at hand? Then what about tiger conservation? To start with, tigers are not naturally inclined to kill or eat humans. But some tigers do become man-eaters under certain circumstances.
Humans and livestock do not have anti-predator strategies. They cannot escape from an attack by a tiger or a wolf or a jackal or a wild dog or a leopard. They are easy prey. So tiger normally doesn't go for easy prey. Only when it is sick or not well or injured, old age, or a young tiger that is not trained yet, off-trained, mother not there, a guide, so they may indiscriminately kill 3 or 4, 5. Even though it may eat only livestock, one livestock, one cattle, they may kill 3 or 4. There is no need, it's immature.
As not all tigers that come in conflict with humans intend to kill or eat them, it is important to identify a man-eater tiger.
They have strong predilection to the kill, leftover kill, they will come back. So you have to put a camera trap there, or you have to put a bait to see which tiger it is. You can use camera traps and based on the patterns, you can identify. When it is going on a killing spree, trapping a tiger is difficult. Because it will not come to a trap. And tranquilizing a tiger is difficult. Shooting a tiger using a gun is easier because you can shoot indiscriminately. But if you want to tranquilize, you have to use aim and shoot at a particular spot. You know, it should not be facing you. You need a fleshy part to tranquilize so that the drug can inject it at the right place.
In 2014, 2015 and 2016, 3 tigers that were identified as man-eaters were killed in Tamil Nadu. In 2018, one of the most popular man-eaters in India, Tigress Avni, who was responsible for the death of 13 people, was shot dead in Maharashtra. Her death ever since has been a matter of debate, with several activists calling it a cold-blooded murder. However, earlier in 1997, a man-eating tiger roaming in Valparai was captured and taken to the wildlife sanctuary. The injured T23 that is currently on the loose in the Nilgiris is believed to have eaten the last person it killed and is deemed to be dangerous. Tamil Nadu Chief Wildlife Warden Shekhar Kumar Neeraj has told the media that while the order is to hunt T23, shooting it would be the last resort if all efforts to capture the man-eater fail. Animal rights activists, however, have demanded the Forest Department to revoke the order. A wildlife activist has filed a writ petition against the order in the Madras High Court. The petitioner has alleged that due procedure was not followed to issue the hunting order of T23, and it has not been scientifically proven that the tiger is responsible for the 4 deaths. A federal report.